Oops, but
I like Haukes.
Haukes, yeah.
Ruben Haukes.
Thank you.
I think there's another Dutch one that's a bit difficult for people to pronounce. What's the word now that people tend to mess up? Grimm. Grimm, and the surname? Faustus. I wasn't even going to attempt it, you see, that was clever.
Yep.
Grimm, Faustus.
Everything with the G is nasty, of course. Mm-hmm. Only not for Arabic countries. But Grimm and Henk Grol.
Yeah.
Funny, of course, but we're looking into Lupo Paischer. Ludwig, of course, against Nestor Khergiani.
This is going to be a great battle.
It is. It could have been a final.
Yeah, absolutely.
But Paischer seems to be the last man standing, literally, for Austria, because the women are out. Women are out. So we've seen Hukuda losing, we've seen Filzmoser losing. Am I missing anyone?
I don't know.
Those at once.
That could be it.
So normally I'd say Paischer wins this match. But I wonder how good he is. He's had quite a good preseason. But Khergiani, maybe his last trick in his own country. He's been European champion twice, I'd say by heart. I think in 2003 he was European champion in Düsseldorf. And 1998, I believe that was in Paris.
Well, that's also quite a long time ago.
Yeah, and he's won 6 bronze medals.
Wow.
So quite some reputation.
Oh,
and he's made it.
Oh, Khergiani takes it. But it's Ippon, no need for the knee wazza.
That was really clear.
They put it for blue originally, and then they changed it to white. Yeah. That would have silenced the crowd,
really,
wouldn't it?
It was Khergiani.
Yeah.
Sensation here in TBC. Khergiani beating Ludwig Paischer.